और भाई क्या चल रहा है? वैलेंटाइंस डे आ रहा है, क्या प्लान है? पर अगर आपका दिल टूटा हुआ है जस्ट लाइक योर फोन, प्रेफरेबली बैक ऑफ योर फोन, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू. बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू फिक्स योर फोन बट नॉट योर दिल. बिकॉज दिल का किसी के पास सोल्यूशन नहीं है, सदगुरु के पास भी नहीं है, सो आई कांट हेल्प इट. So yes guys, if you have a broken phone and you don't have enough money to get it fixed, what you can do is you can get your phone a new vinyl skin. So a vinyl skin, if you don't know, is just a 3M branded skin that will stick around your phone and give your phone a new fresh look. It will also help your phone prevent from scratches and it will give you a nice grip, and also it will help your phone from drops. No, it does not prevent you from drops, but it still gives you a good grip. So Gadgetshieldz, which happens to be one of the vinyl skin manufacturers in India, reached out to me and asked if I wanted to check one of their skins. I said yes, and in this video I'm going to tell you how to apply this skins and how it feels after applying the skin, and also some initial thoughts, and I'll tell you if it's worth buying vinyl skins from Gadgetshieldz or not. So without any further ado, let's get started. Now before I start with this video, I would like to give a disclaimer that main bahut zyada noob hoon in applying these skins. So I'll leave a link from one of the Gadgetshieldz video where they tell you nicely how to apply this skin so that you don't blame me if you don't apply this skin to one of your phones. Link in the description box below. So in a nutshell, you require a vinyl skin. You require a lot of patience because this will take time. You require a hairdryer because why not? And also a broken phone. No, ye phone broken nahi hai, but agar aapka phone broken hai, to you have that extra sense of motivation to try one of these skins. So the first thing you find in the package is that you need to watch the Gadgetshieldz application video if you want to apply the skin perfectly. So you actually get two skins inside the package. First layer is the full back carbon fiber skin, and the second layer is the McLaren orange skin. Now the number one step is that you should clean your phone, and aapko itna clean karna hoga apna phone ki aapko phone pehchan mein na aaye. Just kidding. But just make sure you clean your phone properly before applying your skin. And after that, start from the bottom with the carbon fiber skin and make your way through up. I'm sorry. Yeah, but you need to keep in mind that you will have to be very patient while applying this skin because it takes time. And make sure whenever you are applying the skin on the curves, like on the sides and the top and bottom, make sure you heat it up with the dryer so that the adhesive gets strong, and then you can apply it properly. And once you are done applying the carbon fiber skin, this is how it will look. And now let's apply our second layer of the skin, which is the McLaren orange skin. And honestly, mujhe sirf ye middle part laga ke bhi kafi acha lag raha hai. But yeah, let's just apply and make it look like the OnePlus Concept One either way. But again, make sure you have that patience and make sure you heat it up with the dryer every time you are dealing with curves. And when you're done applying the second layer of the skin, the last bit you're left with is the logo, which is actually the trickiest because the logo and the plus sign is very, very small.
Okay, so this is after 2 hours 15 minutes. I think itna nahi laga, but isse thoda aas paas hi laga tha. 1 ghanta lag gaya mereko almost. So initial impressions, I would say Gadgetshieldz has done a good job. I didn't expect that much precision. Although I have used D brand in the past and I have been mighty impressed with them, as everybody has been so far. I would just like to mention, jab main corners pe laga raha tha to thoda mujhe issue aa raha tha, but I think a quick fix for that is you can keep your phone in any of your cases with the skin on, or jo bhi jagah aapko kuch problem aa rahi hai aur jahan skin acche se chipak nahi rahi hai, I think that will solve it pretty quickly. So just keep your phone inside a case overnight, and then the next day you should be good to go. So I will keep using my phone with this skin for like some time, and I'll let you know my final impressions, of course, in a new video or in the comments section down below. But yes, so far so good, and I think Gadgetshieldz is a good replacement to D brand if you're ordering a skin in India, because D brand actually takes about a month to deliver and you have to go through
a minimum order of rupees $20 if I'm not wrong. So if you're planning to buy a vinyl scale in India and D brand is a little out of your budget, and of course if you're ordering it from India, I think Gadgetshieldz is a good option. It just costs rupees 600, which is not a lot in my opinion, and it does give your phone a fresh look, and it also gives a little bit of grip while you're holding it so that you don't drop your phone next time. So yes guys, this was it for this quick video. Let me know in the comment section below, how do you like this video, and let me know your thoughts about the vinyl skins, and do you actually use your phone with a case, or do you use it naked, or do you actually use one of the skins? So let me know in the comment section below. So before I go, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to subscribe to TQnet, and especially hit that bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload my next video. So till then, keep asking, and I'll see you in the next one.